Welcome to our channel, where we bring you the latest updates on global immigration policies. In today's news, we're excited to share with you Australia's plans to introduce a new visa system for international workers. Unlike the current visa system that selects applicants based on a hierarchical list of skills, the new visa system will be introduced in the form of a lottery system. Under this new law, Australia will grant permanent residency to 3,000 international workers annually, using a green card system that awards citizenship to selected applicants, like the one in the United States. This new system will be made available to individuals across the Pacific, allowing them to seek permanent residency in Australia with the hope of being selected in the lottery. However, it's important to note that this will be a two-step process. Applicants selected in the first stage will be required to secure employment in Australia and take tests to prove their character, health condition, and language skills before entering the country. Additionally, applicants must be aged between 18 to 45 years. The proposed law will be introduced to the federal parliament soon, with a promise to help build new communities in Australia that have strong ties to the region. The Minister for International Development and the Pacific, Pat Conroy, labelled this law as revolutionary, as Australia has allocated a portion of its permanent migration program to a specific region for the first time in history. While the scheme is expected to be launched in July, discussions are currently being held with regional leaders before the Pacific Island Forum, scheduled for the upcoming week. It should be noted that Foreign Minister Penny Wong will represent Prime Minister Anthony Albanese at the forum at a time when many people are questioning China's influence in the region. The introduction of this new lottery system aims to address the unfairness of the current visa system that selects applicants based on a limited number of specific skills. This system leaves out a vast number of applicants from different countries, leading to a long wait time of 6 months. However, it's essential to note that applicants who have applied for permanent residency under the current skills program won't be eligible for the new program. That's all for today's news update. If you found this video informative, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more immigration updates from around the world. Thank you for watching.